Alrighty, hopefully by now you're rocking those zill patterns. Yay! But as belly dancers, we don't just sit and play our zills. We need to start moving with them too. So today we are adding arm cycles. Alternating pattern. Right, left, right, left. One, two, one, two. So follow along with me. Or use your own favorite arm cycles if your shoulders don't like these shapes that we're making. Okay, let's go a bit quicker now. Nice.